heal every part.
We need a song
to kill diseases, just like the one that attacked my son. He needs to know he has the victory.
But now they've gone. but I'm still holding on.
Garden with Miss Coco Bowden. Y'all, I am so excited. Happy Valentine's Day to all the lovers out there and the lovers to be. And if you've ever been a lover, happy Valentine's Day to you with the love of God. Amen. Y'all, we are going to have such a great time here tonight. We ain't going to rock too hard. We ain't going to rock too soft. But you know what? We just going to let the Lord do whatever he sees fit to do and however he sees fit to meditate and, you know, just to clean our hearts and to, you know, just make us new again, you know. Sometimes we need to be refreshed in the spirit, and sometimes we need to have the heart cleaned out, so that we can accept and have the capacity to love others the way that the Lord has loved us. Amen. All right, y'all. So we do got a great lineup for you. And yes, I did start it off a little slow tonight because I felt like, you know, it's a lot of people that's wounded out here. And y'all do know the reason for the Midnight Love Garden is for those, you know, who may be going through a little extra something. You know, sometimes people go through things and we don't realize it. Because even as the song was crying, I was here tearing. I mean, as it was playing, I was here tearing up. I'm still holding on. So, you know, this time of the year, you know, somebody may be going through a little extra something. So just for y'all, I'm slowing it down. And you know what? I'm going to just let the Lord lead on this broadcast tonight. We're going to put God first. Amen. Okay, so the lineup for tonight is, of course, Little Prince with the Quartet Report, and then we got Nina Taylor with Gospel News, and then yours truly with the Relationship 411. Love, let love just be in the air. Love, and what else? And learn how to receive love. How to receive love. And then we got the Health 911, y'all. The flu is still here. And last week we had about 20 more weeks left of the flu season. So I think we are pretty much down to 19, headed on to 18 weeks left of this flu season. So I want to make sure that I give y'all some more great tips on that, y'all. Okay. All right. So I want to say I love y'all, and hello over there, DWJJ FM Filipinas Teleradio over in the Philippines. Happy Valentine's Day to y'all as well. I know that y'all are excited, and you know, some of you are wondering what to do and what to say to your lovers. I'm gonna help y'all a little bit with that. I'm gonna help you a little bit with that. All right, y'all. All right. So you're listening to UGA Gospel Storm right here on DWJJ FM Filipinas Teleradio. And also, we're in the Midnight Love Garden on iHeartRadio. Y'all hear me? I just choked up. Y'all, I am choking up. I'm so emotional right now. It's crazy. But y'all, let's keep it moving right here in the Midnight.